This is the newest addition into my island of misfit motorcycles. It's a 1988 Royal Enfield Bullet 350 that I just registered, and I registered it as a 66 for the year that I was born, because it looks like it came from 1948. So we're gonna fire it up. I just got it fired up, change the oil, lube the chain. The horn works. There you go. Nothing but